So I was sitting in the park bench as normal at in my lunch hour, and all of a sudden I thought I saw this guy taking pictures of me. I don't know. It just gave me this creepy vibe.
Are you sure? He was probably just taking pictures of birds or something. A lot of people do that. Why would he want to take a picture of your ugly face anyway?
Yeah. I'm probably overthinking this. Or maybe I'm just going nuts over no sleep.
Oh, that's still not getting any better?
Nah, I've barely slept a wink in days. These doctors that they gave me these pills are just not doing shit.
Sorry to hear that, Fred.
It's whatever. Hey, I was thinking of coming to see you and the gang one of these weekends. I miss you guys.
Yeah, man, we miss you too. Come visit soon, alright?
Yeah, I will. Jesus! Me! You're insane. What are you doing? Good morning. It's Frederick Martin. I'm feeling rather sick. Could you just let Mr. Johnson know that I won't be making in today? Thanks.
Yeah.
finally managed to get some sleep. Why are you doing this? Who are you? Where are you? Answer me! Oh, Jesus! No, no, please don't hurt me, please. What do you want? I have £2,000 in the closet, in the safe. Just take all of it, please. Just take all of it, but please don't hurt me. Well, fucking say something!
I came back to the place where the trees feel the space, hiding from the sunlight.